It's the NWSL on CBS.
Welcome back, everybody. Good luck, you guys. George, let's do the first showcase, please.
You got it, Drew. Aaron and Leroy, we're bringing good times and good vibes in this showcase, and it starts with the good tunes you'll play with this jukebox. Showcasing a walnut finish, this LED-powered Bluetooth jukebox has a CD player, AM/FM radio, adjustable color-shifting lighting, and four built-in speakers. A stand and a remote are included from Game Room Guys. Next, you'll be in good hands when you head to the spa with massages and facials for a whole year. Treat yourself to a rejuvenating spa environment with 12 monthly facial or massage services valued at $1,439 from Hand and Stone Massage and Facial Spa. And finally, this last prize is as good as it gets. It's a brand new car! It's the Hyundai Elantra SE in Serenity White, featuring a 2-liter engine, intelligent variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. So it's a fun jukebox, massages and facials for a year, and a brand new car. It's yours if the price is right.
Thanks, everybody. So, Aaron, you won the most during the show between the two of you, so you get to decide whether to bid or pass. What do you think? Passes it on. Surprise, Leroy, what do you think?
I'm gonna go ahead and go with $29,750.
Got it, good luck. Here's your showcase, Aaron. Take it away, George.
Aaron, this showcase is taking you out for a night on the town under the big city lights, starting in the city that never sleeps, New York City. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach Los Angeles to New York, New York for a 5-night stay in a double room at the Hotel Rio Plaza Manhattan Times Square. Just steps from Times Square and Broadway, this hotel's unique interior decor and artwork are inspired by the stage design of famous Broadway shows. Daily breakfast is included. Next, enjoy 360-degree views of the city lights when you dine at the Revolving Restaurant atop the CN Tower in Toronto.
Woo! Toronto, baby!
You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Toronto, Canada for a 6-night stay in a junior suite at Hotel X Toronto by Library Hotel Collection. Featuring a heated rooftop pool, an award-winning spa, and an art gallery, this upscale hotel has breathtaking views of the city. Daily breakfast and one dinner at the CN Tower are included. And finally, grab your selfie stick and take photos under the amazing neon lights in Tokyo! You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo, Japan for a 6-night stay in an artist queen room at Park Hotel Tokyo. Enjoy a unique getaway at this luxurious high-rise property offering traditional Japanese hospitality, beautifully curated art exhibitions, and floor-to-ceiling windows with panoramic views of the city and Mount Fuji. Daily breakfast and a private city tour for two are included. So it's trips to New York City, Toronto, and Tokyo, but only if the price is right.
Aaron, that's a great showcase. What do you think?
I'm going to go for
$24,200. All righty, good luck. We're going to find out who wins right after this. Don't go away, folks.